To connect your buds to your any OnePlus smartphones or in a non OnePlus smartphones, you just have to go to Bluetooth, just turn it on, and just go it back and just open the case. You have to just open the case and you'll get a notification that it has already been connected. Just wait for 2 seconds, see, it is really fast and it shows a percentage of each bud. One is 97, one is 58, and the charging case is actually 58%. So let me show you. I just go to Bluetooth. So here in OnePlus Buds, you can see that 97% right is 100% of the case is 58%. So you have to just remove them. See, when you remove them, you get like active Noice OnePlus Buds. So this is how the Bluetooth can be connected to your smartphone. So there are many other options, like double click on the left pan to play or pause, voice assistant, previous track, next track. Dynamic drivers on each of these, which is actually a great dynamic driver, and it comes with a Dolby Atmos support, which is really the best top sound that you get any of these earpods. So when you talk about battery life, it gives an impressive 20 hours of battery life, as you can see it here. So when you full charge your case along with your buds, you get 20 hours of non-stop continuous music, and if you charge for 10 minutes, then you'll get 3 hours of continuous playback of each of these. So this is how, like, the battery life is actually very good, and the performance is also very good. So So impressive for 10 minutes charge and 3 hours for AirPods is really an impressive thing that we should be proud of. So it has the best quality, 20 hours for full charge, and you can see it here, 10 minutes charge for 3 hours. And the one more best feature is these both buds are IP55 sweat and dust resistant. I can see it here, the hydrophobic nano coating provides corrosion and sweat resistance, as you can, outstanding water and sweat resistance. It means even if you wear them and you have been sweating, and if you go to gym and any of the small workouts, then these buds won't get harmed. And one more feature is the coating which is present on each of these buds, like the matte finish. It is designed in such a way that it can the hydrophobic nano coating repels water. That means the coating actually repels the water. This is the best feature that you get. Like you can see, this is not just enhancing your sound quality, but it will help in the overall design. Is so good that it has all the sensors and all, like this is a sensor, this is a speaker for call quality, and this fits for environment noise cancellation and many other features. So this is actually the good one. So this is how the company has advertised it. So guys, as you can see, it has a special feature called wear detection feature, which means it has a sensor on both the sides. So whenever it detects the whenever they are present in our ear, the music continues playing, and whenever we remove them from the ear, the sensor actually senses it and the music automatically pauses. So let me show you a demo. So since the music has been paused now, so if you want to resume it, you just have to put it back into our ears. So you can see that the music has started playing. And you can see that I did not do anything, I just removed them, and you can see that the music has already again paused it. So it has a special feature called wear detection feature on both ends. So even if we do it with one earbuds, the function works. So the left earbud I kept it here. So let's try with the right bud. So whenever I keep them back, so you can see that the music has already started playing. And you can see that I just removed them, I did not press anything, and you can see that the music has stopped. This is how the wear detection works, guys. So in case your buds gets lost, and if you feel you did not remember where did you keep your buds, so it has a special feature. So like imagine that I kept it somewhere like this, and I don't know these are right here. So imagine you have kept somewhere over. So if you want to know the exact location of your OnePlus buds, so you just go to your Bluetooth which have been connected, go to settings, and then you can see that find location, see location info ring device. So when you press on this, you will get ring left and ring right. So if I press ring right, then we'll hear a sound which is there is speaker inside each bud. So whenever I press this, and the sound will be played, and you can locate your buds, where are they actually, where you have been kept last, and all the other features. So let me show you a demo. So here I press ring right. You can see that the sound has been playing right there.